gentlemen, please join me in welcoming to the field the 2008 Hemlock High School Marching Huskies. Their show this year is entitled The Life of a Dream. The band's three-movement show consists of the different phases of a dream. The show will start out with inspiration, followed quickly by the feeling of doubt. As the process of fulfilling the dream takes place, courage takes over quickly, followed by fear. The show finally ends with a rewarding feeling of triumph, leaving a good feeling to be had by all. The Marching Huskies are under the direction of Mr. Joshua Chase and guard director Rachel Garrett. We would also like to take this time to invite everyone to the Midland Public Schools Marching Band Exhibition Wednesday, October 10th at 6 p.m. at the Midland High School. Field commanders Emily Cook and Colton Wiegand, the field is yours.
Thank you. Thank you. finish.
You sure finish, eh?
I almost got the yawn.
Almost got it. Almost got
no,
it.
You want to use that? Yeah, absolutely. We didn't have to worry about
You may enter the field in exhibition performance. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming to the field the 2007 Hemlock High School Marching Huskies and the director. Mr. Joshua Tate. The Marching Huskies 2007 field show is titled The Life of a Dream. The show is built around the basic concept of dreams. The show begins with the first phase of every dream, inspiration. Following the initial joy and motivation, the feeling of doubt begins to creep in. After working through doubt, one's feelings turn toward the courage to move forward. As your dream moves closer to completion, the fear of success takes over. But it is not long after that that your dream becomes reality, and one is overwhelmed with a sense of triumph. Listen for each phase of this dream's life. The Marching Huskies would like to remind everyone, don't be pushed by your problems. Be led by your dreams. Field Commanders Colton Wiegand and Emily Cook, the field is yours.
Thank you.